I'm going back to 505. If it's a 7-hour flight or a 45-minute drive, in my imagination, you're waiting, lying on your side, with your hands between your thighs. Wait a sec, when you look at me like that, my darling, what did you expect? I'd probably still adore you with your hands around my neck, or I did last time I checked. I'm not shy of a spark. The knife twists at the thought that I should fall short of the mark. Frightened by the bite, though it's no harsher than the bark. The middle of adventure, such a perfect place to start. I'm going back to 505. If it's a 7-hour